The Cecropia that my friend Sheila gave me finally purged this morning. And now it's wandering all over the place, trying to decide where it will make its cocoon. It will overwinter in its cocoon and then emerge in the spring, and I'll have a beautiful Cecropia moth.